when Ruben Amorim could manage Man United for the first time as breakthrough reached. Ruben Amorim is set to become Manchester United's new manager after Erik ten Hag's sacking. Amorim has agreed to join, with ongoing discussions over a compensation package with Sporting CP. Interim manager Ruud van Nistelrooy will lead the team against Leicester City in the Carabao Cup on Wednesday. Amorim's first match could be one of the upcoming home games, starting with Chelsea on November 3. Please subscribe to my channel.